Hello everyone. So today we're trying this game called Joy Doodle. So first I decided to draw an eyeball. I'm gonna add the little eyelashes. And then here I tried to fill in the eye and then realized it wasn't working. So then I tried to erase it and the eraser wasn't working. It just kept drawing, and then I just clicked the back arrow, but it stopped working. And then here's where I realized that you have to click the eraser twice. So then I find all these new little drawing things, and I decide to draw a little flower as shown in the photos. So here's the petals, and the marker or color changes every time you do a new brush stroke. This one, it kind of just curved on its own, and there were no straight lines other than the little stem. And then I wanted to erase this one and try out a new little drawing tool. So I found this pretty one, and this one was probably my favorite out of the bunch. It, to me, just looked so pretty. I just didn't really like the yellow color. So again, I decided to draw a little flower. This one turned out a lot better than the last one, in my opinion. You might have a different opinion on that. But basically, I decided to draw a little leaf here. I said petal. And don't know what I was doing there. And then I drew like a little line, and I accidentally clicked this button to show what I've been doing. So basically, I wrote little like art sketch because, oh, I'm just now realizing that I didn't spell that right, and it's kind of making me upset. So anyways, I decided to erase that and try again. So I kind of went to like the back, and here are just a few more little ones that I tested out. And then I found these little snowflakes, and I was like, this is perfect for like Christmas and stuff like that. And then I decided to erase it, and when I went back, I found these little stars, which I thought were so cute and pretty. Then I found a few more stars, and these were also pretty in my opinion. And here are just a few more that I tested out. More stars. Even more stars. More stars. There are so many stars. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Just wanted to say Happy Thanksgiving to every single one of you.